Right, hi guys, and welcome to my, what is it called, Skype interview, I guess, Jamie?
Yep, that one works for me.
Okay, I'm Joseph Bison, I'm with Jamie Whittingham. He's the actual tech guy of Senreach. So, Jamie, give us a little bit of a background on what you've done and how you come to this point with your new autoresponder.
All right, hi guys. Pleasure to meet you. I'm 29 years old. As Joseph said, I'm the lead developer for Sendreach.com. I got into this a few years ago. I've worked for quite a few large companies, a few of our largest network or computer universities in the world, public and private data centers. So I've got a deep background in technology. Started at the age of 11. I installed Pong on my dad's old Unix server and broke it and had two choices, fix it or get the belt. So I wanted to fix it. And I've been hooked ever since. I got into PHP development about 8, 9 years ago. Slowly worked up, done a lot of freelance work. I wrote my original platform that I wrote that was released to the public was FBFist. It was the predecessor to the predecessor, if you will, for SendReach. Basically, it integrated Facebook with third-party autoresponders. Brought them in basic demographic data. At which point it was then evolved into a full-blown mailing platform called Email Power Tool, which was a standalone application, which evolved into List Animal, which has now been rebranded as SendReach.
Fantastic. So, who's your partners? Who's involved with you in the in this project?
My business partner is a gentleman called Chuck Miller. The internet marketers of you out there will have heard of him. He's quite a well-known mentor coach for email deliverability. He's released quite a few big-name products. One of them would be a social network clone of Facebook, specifically for the internet marketing world, jvme.com. He's also the owner of Pajama Network and PajamaExecutive.com. So he's quite a big name, and it's been a very interesting mix. He came to me as actually a customer of FBFist. We ended up on the phone one evening for about 6 hours, just shooting ideas, just general chit chat, and Email Power Tool and List Animal was born in that 6 hour conversation. That was 2 years ago, and we've never looked back.
Right, okay, that's good. So, let's talk about the product SendReach. What's it about? What does it do? Give us a breakdown on this autoresponder.
Okay, so SendReach is an email deliverability platform. We are designated as a full-blown ESP. We enable you, the user, to create and build and manage an email list or multiple lists. What sets us apart from everybody else is our ability to integrate you, your list, and social demographics. So you don't just get a name and an email address. You get their photograph, their age, their location, any of their social profile or email address that they supply to you. We legitimately publishing. We've got over 600 social sites that we've got agreements with using proprietary software, which we then generate a full-blown, full demographic profile, which you can then later on use to communicate with. So let's say you have a general pay-per-click advert going, and you have, let's say, 1,000 people join your list. That's great, but you might only want to target people for a specific US-only advert. So you can filter out everybody else that's not in the United States when you come to broadcast them. That way, you're not wasting valuable traffic. You're not wasting people's time. You're not risking, your 1,000 emails are only being sent to, let's say, 600. So therefore, those 400 that don't need to see it, don't want to see it, don't see it, and they're not going to hit the report abuse. It all helps in that respect. We offer SMS integration as well, so that you can use that demographic information for targeting specific people on your SMS marketing. So let's say you're a local business. You might run a pay-per-click advert, and you might get 20 or 30% that aren't local. Or you could have a QR code. Let's say you're a small store in, let's say, London. with the amount of traffic that comes into London that are tourists, they might scan a QR code for whatever offer you've got on. But then again, they've gone home. You don't want to send them a text message saying, hey, guys, tomorrow we've got a promotion in store.
Yeah.
It's not relevant. So, again, it's just cutting down on your abuse and your costs.
Yeah.
So you can demographically search on that. You might want to send out a text message or an email broadcast based upon their age. So only people that are, 18 to 29. Nightclub owners love that feature. You don't want to send, so a 90-year-old person might not sign up for a nightclub list. But if they did, they don't want to hear about that you've got a swinging 70s night. If you were doing a swingies, let's say 30s and 40s night,
you would
email everybody that's 40 and 50 onwards.
Yeah.
So it works for both sides of that. There's a lot of other bells and whistles. We're fully approved and certified by Citrix, so we've got full API integration with GoToWebinar.com.
Okay.
We're fully approved and accredited by Facebook, Google Plus, and Microsoft for our API integration for our entry points. Now, what that means to the users and also the end subscribers, gone are the days where you have to come to a website and you've got a form, you fill in your name, you fill in your email, you click send, you get an email, you've got to go and find it in your spam box, or you've got to go and find it in your inbox, click a link. You don't have to do that anymore. You come along to one of the entry points, and you come along to somebody's website, you want to buy a product. You buy the product, you want to join their list for future updates. You click a Facebook button, or Google, or Microsoft, it sends you off to a Google page, which is Microsoft, Facebook, or Google.
Right.
You click on the OK button, and that's it, that's you done. You're double confirmed, your spam compliant, and it's streamlined. You don't have to faff around and loading up your inbox and searching for an email that might come now, it might come tomorrow or the day after. It's all streamlined. So it's much more streamlined. On average, you've got 43 to 44 seconds to capture the attention and the relevant data of a lead. Now, you can either substitute data and quality for quantity and have a short form submit, or you can have a long form which scares the bejesus out of 90% of the people that you're going to want to get their information from. This happens within under 3 or 4 seconds. You get the information and it's done. They don't have to give you any other information. We gather all that for them.
Jamie, let's show you an example, please.
Okay, I'll show you an example.
So we're on the screen now. Let's see the example. Let's see these opt-ins so people can see how easy it is for